On Monday, my dad woke me up and he said, so I said, and we're both going.